ओम श्री महागणाधिपतये नमः। हाय माय डियर फ्रेंड्स एंड माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन यू फाइंडिंग द स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ ए फोर डिजिट नंबर बाय यूजिंग वैदिक सूत्र द्वंद्व योग। एज यू नो द मीनिंग ऑफ द्वंद्व योग इज बाय स्क्वेयरिंग एंड बाय डबलिंग। सो लेट अस कंसीडर एन एग्जांपल 3364 एंड वी वांट टू फाइंड आउट द स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ 3364। Let it be AB. As we know, the square root of a four-digit number is a two-digit number. Let it be AB. That means we need to find out the value of A as well as the value of B. Now, square root of 3364 is AB. Then 3364 is AB whole square. And I'll write AB whole square as A square slash 2ab slash b square. Now, I'll draw two lines like this and I'll split this 3364 as three terms. The first term is a square, 2ab, b square. This is a square term, 2ab term, b square term. Now, if you observe a square, that is 33. Which is not a perfect square. That means we need to take the perfect square near to 33 but less than 33. So it is 5 5s are 25. So write 5 over here and 5 over here. 5 5s are 25. Remaining is 8. Carry this 8 to near to 6 and write it beside to 6. So that 2ab becomes 86. And here we got a value. Now we need to find out B value. We got A and we know 2AB value. So if A is 5, then 2A is 10. Now we know 2A value 10 and 2AB value 86. Again, once again, I am telling 2A is 10 because A is 5, 2A is 10 and 2AB is 86. Now I think it is easy to find out B. If 2a is 10, 2ab is 86, then b will be 8. B will be 8. That means 10 goes 8 times in 86. So 10 8s are 86. Carry this 6 to near to 4 and right beside to 4 so that the total number becomes 64. Now, the last term is b square. B square is 64. And we need to verify whether it is true or not. B square is 64 or not. Here we got B is 8. So which B square is 64. And here also B square is 64. So the problem is done. So the square root of 3364 is 58. Let us consider another example. That is 1156. Square root of 1156 is AB. Then 1156 is AB whole square. That is A square slash 2AB slash B square. Now, 11, 5, 6. This is A square term, 2AB term, B square. And we know 11 is not a perfect square. And the nearest perfect square is 3 3s are 9. 3 3s are 9. We got A here. 9. 2. Carry this 2 to near to 5 so that it becomes total 25. Now, we got A, that is 3. And 2A will be 6. No. 2A is 6 and 2AB is 25. I think we can find out B value. That is 4. 6 4s are 24. Remaining is 1 and b square becomes 16. Now, b value we got 4, b square is 16 and we got the same over here, b square 16. So the problem is done. So the square root of 1156 is 34. So my dear friends and my dear students, I think you understood this method very well. धन्यवाद.